in the courtyard of the new One Hotel West Hollywood is the charming Alice on Sunset. Not only does the menu reflect European staples like cheese and charcuterie boards, pimento cheese dip and risotto, you can also sink your teeth into this juicy double Angus cheeseburger with crispy onions and Gouda. Did I mention it was a double? Yet somehow I still think you might want to order two. And why not? The newly launched Alice After Work, which runs weekdays from 5 to 6, offers almost the entire food and drink menu for 50% off. And we haven't even gotten to the cocktails. Each fresh, handcrafted cocktail pays homage to LA's farmers markets. So there's the Beverly Hills with its Belvedere vodka base, fresh cucumber and hints of rosemary, and then the Echo Park, just as unique as the actual neighborhood with its lavender color and a play on the classic margarita. It has Evian, agave, lime, and butterfly pea flower.
You expect a different taste.
Oh yeah,
and
sure,
when it's
right?
A margarita, I was like,
yeah.
This is the best.
Santa Monica is light and refreshing with a mix of Saint Germain, strawberry, and sparkling wine. And the Little Tokyo, besides having the cutest garnish in the entire menu, it's a kick of whiskey, carrot, lemon, and ginger.
Children's scissors is what I bought to cut.
Oh,
remember those?
Yes.
Yeah, like scrapbooking scissors.
You forget the hustle and bustle of what is the Sunset Strip as soon as you walk into Alice's Marketplace, just a quaint coffee shop with a walk-up food service. You can eat, you can work, you can just chill. You'll find Alice located at 8490 West Sunset Boulevard.